Hello and welcome to Red Stapler channel. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create an easy 3D world with Skywalk technique and 3.js in just a few minutes. Ready? Let's check it out. The concept of Skywalk is really simple. Create a cube to contain your 3D world and then assign the right texture to each side of the cube. There are lots of available Skywalk images online, both free and paid version. For this tutorial, I'm going to download one from opengameart.org and then move all images to the web directory. Next, let's start with the basic setup for 3.js as usual. First, include the latest version of the library. Then I'm going to create a scene, set up a camera, and render. I will use current viewport as renderer size and add it to the page as canvas element. Next, I will set up an orbit control JS to enable mouse control of the camera. And here is the key part. I'm going to create an array to store materials for each side of the cube, then use texture loader to load the image. And once loaded, we'll push each material to the array. We'll use mesh basic material for the skybox. This material is not affected by light, so we don't have to set up any light and still be able to see it. Then we will create a box geometry and put it together with the material array to create a cube. And add it to the scene. Finally, we will create a recursive function loop to render the scene. Now if you check the result, you won't be able to see anything, but if you zoom out, you will know why. It's because we assigned the texture to the outside of the cube. We can fix this by setting the side property of the material to 3.backside. Looks good, but there's still a problem. If we zoom out too much, it will break the skybox, so we will have to limit the zoom distance, like so. And that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed this short tutorial, and if you love this video, don't forget to like or subscribe to stay with us for more. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye!